Hei, salut toată lumea și bine v-am regăsit la un nou episod din seria noastră de Cyberpunk 2077, mai buni. Am văzut că primul video v-a plăcut destul de mult și am spus hai să vă încarc și un al doilea episod, cu toate că trecut deja o zi, dacă nu mă înșel, de la lansarea primului episod. Și, doamne mai buni, episodul anterior, în primul episod, de fapt, ne-am ales categoria, pentru că, pentru cei care nu știți, puteți alege trei povești diferite. Nomad, Street Kid sau a treia care era să fii bogat. Și noi am dus pe varianta de Street Kid pentru că mi se părea și varianta din cea mai interesantă, să zic așa. Și da, în episodul anterior de asemenea am fost să o găsim și pe una anumită Sandra, nu știu cum, oricum era un robot și am găsit-o aproape moartă. Și da, asta urmează să vedem ce urmează să facem. Ok. Regina Jones, ok.
Hey, Regina Jones. Regina,
apar n-am.
If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you... How you like my new punching bag?
Man of the hour. Sheesh, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we could drop in on Signor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, is he?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. All Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. Man.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Gracias, adios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust-off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
I'm glad. Ok, oameni buni, când o să fie o scenă cinematică sau conversație între anumite personaje, nu o să vorbesc, deoarece vreau să înțelegeți și voi toată povestea. Și mai ales că și eu încerc să înțeleg povestea cât de bine posibil.
Really gets me, you know?
Doar ca să știți, în caz că nu o să mă auziți de multe ori vorbind, să știți motivul, adică nu o să vreau să vorbesc în momentele unei convorbiri sau momente cinematice, deoarece, vă repet, vreau să înțeleg de ce voi povestea cât de bine o înțeleg eu, pentru că până acum am înțeles cât de cât. Am înțeles o leagă despre V, despre Jackie, despre alte personaje. Ok, trebuie să intrăm aici. Ok. Da, trebuie să se încarce texturile.
Hey, V.
Yep, da.
Dr. Vector, we'll see you now.
Ok. Și oricum, video-ul ăsta l-am înregistrat deja, cred că cu 4 zile, în urmă 4-5 zile și acum... s-au îmbunătățit texturile și toate bugurile nu prea mai există, ceea ce este foarte bine.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Hmm. Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Lol, ce șmecher! Lol, asta chiar că e super șmecher! Holy shit, bă, dacă de șmecher e! Ok, sincer, deja Cyberpunk începe să-mi placă din ce în ce mai mult. Bine, mai frecă deja și din primele trailer-uri când a apărut jocul îmi plăcea mult, dar acum încep să-l ador, efectiv. Holy shit, bă! Nu vreau să cred că putem pune fel-de-fele piese pe noi să ne dăm upgrade, lol!
Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. Hmm. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
Deci noi acum practic ne facem niște upgrade-uri, să zicem așa. Ok, ok, foarte interesant.
Feel anything?
Play by play though. Really, doc? Makes it sound like a dentist, always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Well, ne-am luat curentul. Bine glumesc. Sincer, vă repet, până acum chiar Cyberpunk ce să-mi placă la nebunie, deci... Cred de mult timp n-am mai simțit asemenea... feeling pentru un joc, okay, cu toate că da, la început a avut probleme cu bugurile, texturile și multe alte chestii, dar sper că le-au rezolvat. Bine, eu zic că majoritatea problemelor le-au rezolvat deja și mai sunt câteva probleme. Vreau să fie adevărat. Mi-a scos ochiul. LOL. Ok.
Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. For the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search.
Run into any ne'er-do-wells?
You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V! Yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Bun, deci am terminat și la Vicky, mă refer că ne-am făcut upgrade-urile. Ok, aici fete care fac... Fete bărbați, lol. Lol.
Listen, I've got this delicate matter. It's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in this city is on the rise. Now that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me, for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Ok, bine, asta deja o știam din tutorial. Bă, da, mare-i dex-ul ăsta, să-mi bat piciorul de nu. Holy fuck, bă, da, mare ești. Ok, să înțeleg că trebuie să intru prin spate, da? Ce gentleman? Are brațul de gol, vreau să-l fur.
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bat? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah. Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving, that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client? What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho Gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Bă, să înțeleg că Dexter The Show are multe misiuni pentru noi. Și...
Later now.
Da. Ok. Bun, hai să ieșim. Ok, și se pare că o să avem 2 misiuni de făcut. Ok. Și oricum am optat să mă duc pentru a doua, adică să mă întâlnesc cu acea femeie. Am uitat cum se numea, sincer, chiar am uitat. Ok. Okay, what's on the Jackie?
Talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nine, yeah.
Claim to want to check our pro cred, but to me it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but... I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Nick, you don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
Oameni buni, un lucru foarte tare care l-am observat acum e că poți să dai skip la timp, adică poți să sari 3-4 ore dacă vrei sau chiar mai mult și e super tare chestia asta, sincer.
Sure, and I go.
Hold it, house rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog. Ask for a BD and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Oh well, un bar să presupun. Sau discoteca ce-o fi. Bun. Trebuie să ne întâlnim cu Evelyn. Sau stai?
Hey.
Ah, trebuie să întreb despre Evelyn. Ok. Salut.
Get you something.
Looking for Evelyn,
Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here.
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one.
No, don't.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
Oh, well. N-a fost atât de greu să o găsim pe Evelyn. De putere a fost chiar foarte ușor. Ok. Acum cred că apare încă o convorbire și deja m-am săturat de convorbiri, oameni buni, sincer. Am chef de acțiune. Deci până acum a trecut 20 și ceva de minute, facem chiar mai mult. Și nici măcar la cât de acțiune dacă am prins, sincer. Chestia asta nu-mi place. Vreau acțiune!
Effective and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
No idea if Dex exaggerates. A little, a lot. You got me. Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got?
Target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arisaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vise for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Bă, frate, dacă om vorbirele astea tare mult mai durează, frate, sincer. Bă, omule. Bun. Unde vrei să mă duci?
Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew.
Bine, am încredere în Julie, July, ceapa măsii. Julie, aia că am încredere. Come on. E drăguță măcar? Where are you? Iar la doctor, mă, ești nebun. So, salut.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD, Ev.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff,
uncharted territory.
Relax. I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Bun, mie mi-o leacă frică, nu știu de ce, dar mi-o leacă frică, sincer vă zic. Deci în tot episodul ăsta, până acum, s-a vorbit, a fost la doctori. Bine, doctor. Primul a fost un doctor, ea nu știu. Dar mă spune că de parcă sunt la dentist, sincer. Ok. Și o cheamă Judy, nu Giulio. Am înțeles Julie, din păcate, scuzați-mă. Ok.
Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Ok, mișcă-te.
Ok, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Bă, dar m-am saturat. Da, ok, m-am saturat atâtea convorbiri, frate. Adică episodul ăsta e plictisitor.
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me two more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Muddy! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Oh, what the fuck?
That flash of... intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Ok, mai bun, vreau să vă zic că până acum am tăiat extrem de mult, pentru că dacă nu tăiam, ieșea un video de o oră și 10 minute. Și am fost nevoit să tai foarte mult, deoarece, în primul rând, oricum, în părțile astea au fost mai mult faza să, să analizăm locul unei crime și acum analizăm locul acesta, care ar trebui să fie un hotel, un penthouse, aha, bar n-am. Și am fost nevoit să tai foarte mult, că dacă nu ieșea un video de o oră și 10 minute și nu aveam chef să fac un video de genul, mai ales că până acum nu s-a întâmplat absolut nimic, adică tipa asta care pune mâna o leacă pe ouțe. Dar până acum, în schimb, nu s-a schimb, nu, nici măcar o leacă de acțiune și nu-mi place chestia asta. Doamne, și da, video-ul ăsta sincer este foarte plictisitor, dar Da. Face parte din joc, adică mai sunt și secvențe plictisitoare, nu putem avea numai acțiune constantă. Și trebuie să mai avem și niște momente în care trebuie să analizăm fel de fel de chestii, pentru că ce joc ar fi dacă n-ai putea analiza anumite chestii, sincer. Și să fiu sincer, cred că era mai bine să mă duc pe prima misiune decât să mă duc pe a doua. Dar oricum, prima o să facem în următorul episod, deci stați foarte calmi. Și da, altceva nu și aș putea zice decât că peste câteva minute încheiem și videoul, deoarece oameni buni. Deja este un video lung, plictisitor, plin de convorbiri, adică chiar m-am săturat, sincer, să vă spun, sincer și cu inima deschisă, chiar m-am săturat de atât de multe convorbiri. Nu așteptam să fie chiar atât de multe convorbiri în acest episod și nu așteptam să fie un video chiar atât de plictisitor, sincer, sincer vă zic. Nu așteptam să fie un video atât de plictisitor. Ok.
Yorinobu's got the case here, guaranteed.
We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Am terminat.
Just a fancy ass fridge.
Ok, am terminat, da, Dumnezeu.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously. If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Oameni buni, eu cred că videoul îl putem încheia aici, deoarece, vă repet, e un video foarte lung.
Evelyn, please.
Și da, sper că video v-a plăcut. Eu nu știu că mi-a plăcut. Dacă v-a plăcut, lăsați un like, abonați-vă dacă sunteți noi și da. Activați clopoțelul de notificări pentru că așa fel veți rămâne la curent cu fiecare video care îl voi încărca pe Cyberpunk. Și da, vă urez o zi frumoasă, continuare, dar la Alex e tot și noi ne vedem data viitoare. Ciao, ciao!